one. Fight. Round two. Fight. You lose.
Yes.
Fight.
Hello, everyone. The thirst for revenge is burning in my mouth. It's so nice to be back. And we are going to make a weekly summary of exactly what we have been doing the last weeks. And with me, I have Hannes 3000, who have had an upgrade since last round.
Hello, everybody. I'm here.
And yeah, so let's get straight into it. We have Wintergatan Wednesdays is back. And as probably many of you know, I built these two machines before, and I'm going to build a third machine. And during this week, like the first day, we CADded this. It's a blocked model. And we moved the base over to the left side for better ergonomics. So this is actually the front of the machine nowadays. And we're planning to perhaps use a full-size vibraphone so we can make key changes, like stuff like that. But we'll see about that. It's still early days. We have a loop machine in the bottom left here. You can see the drum there with holes that will play the drums with drum beaters and marbles. So you can play like loop. And those are going to play 8 times tighter than the marbles on the Marble Machine X, if my calculations are correct. Marbles on the floor have been fixed. Here's the funnel.
Easiest solution ever. The floor is the funnel.
The floor is the funnel. So this will definitely be one of the cleanest floor I have ever seen.
Disclaimer, that can be a joke.
What's not a joke, though, is this rotary upgrade to my CNC machine that I'm working on together with Avid CNC and Alex from Munich. So we have designed this rotary upgrade to be able to cut 110 centimeter by 110 centimeter rotary. And this manufacturing method enables some cool designs. So, for example, we can use HDPE 90 centimeter huge water pipes as stock material and cut these big drums in a rotary CNC operation. So if you remember when I was slaying the dragon, no more of that stupid things. So another thing that we knew that we could make with this rotary CNC machine is these helical gears. And we wanted to use helical gears because they are so silent. But when we started looking at the gear train, we realized it takes a lot of gears. And then people in the chat, because we've been live streaming for a week over at Wintergatan Live, there was like belts. So we started to look at using timing belts and look at the simplification from gears all over the place to timing belts. Mm. Nice, huh? Mm. The thirst for revenge is burning my mouth. I have to take some water.
Oh, yeah.
That's not a joke. Okay. We found these helical timing belts, which called Silent Sync, and they...
It preys on noise.
I almost died when I saw this promo image. It preys on noise. Marble Machine 3 should sound good acoustically, so that's why we want something that preys on noise. We promise to add an eagle squeak next time we show this image.
And do you, if someone from the company
yeah,
could reach out?
because I want to learn, I need gear ratios that they don't have in their standard pull list. Where did I have the pull list? Never mind. Here. So what I did is that I took the standard pull list and I calculated the shape of these gear teeth in Excel and I made my own custom pulley. But I would love if someone engineer knows someone at Silent Sync to reach out so we can create perfect custom pulleys.
Yeah, and do you also need a spokesperson or a spokesvoice for your product? I'm right here. I can deliver the voiceover, no worries.
Narrating for your commercials, we offer that in return. Hannes 3000. I usually don't offer Hannes 3000 external, so it's a really good deal, okay, Silent Sync. And we're going to use this CNC machine, which can do a really cool thing. We can actually cut these timing belt pulleys directly into the programming wheels, which means that we can exclude a lot of gears. So after 3 days, we had this gear train, drivetrain. And I add some cool red painted flywheels. And this is what we have right now. I think it's a really form from function, elegant, simple. And here's the continuation, some drums and some drum beaters. And that's where we are currently. And if you want to download these CAD files, you can download them from the description below. I put a link there updated today. There's also a link where you can send us images and CAD files that we review in the stream. And like compared to, let me see where I am. Never mind. The last thing we started work on yesterday is these new registrators. And that's going to be continued tonight when we're live streaming on Wintergatan Live. And I just wanted to mention quickly why I think I at least have a chance to succeed this time. It's because we're using a design process where success is one of the possible outcomes. It's fully digital this time, which allows deep collaborations with good engineers all over the world. It's live streamed, which allows me to concentrate deeply and not spend 90% of my time video editing. We're using a free to fail method where we're going to use a lot of physics simulations. So I will hopefully discover, you saw me angle grind like 6 months of work, 1 year of work away so many times physically in the Wintergatan Wednesdays videos of More Machine X. And by CADing the whole model first, I will hopefully not have to do operations like that. And lastly, I'm finally submitting to the form from function absolutism. So it's going to be less trade-offs between looks and functions. There's two possible ways to succeed here. If the CAD model is promising, we will go into manufacture the physical machine. If the CAD model is not promising, I can finally give up on this project. So there we go. That's the plan, actually.
Boom. We're back, baby.
Yes.
We are back.
I just wanted to show them the CNC machine here in the live CAD. So let me hide this for you. And here's the CNC machine. And this is also the physical model. So yeah, it's been so much fun live streaming with you, Hannes, and the awesome audience. So yeah, we're back.
Let's give them a quick tour of we're in a new studio where we live stream right now. So let's just say hi to the people who are sitting up there. Hello, everybody up there.
Cheers.
And also if we have some people behind us over there. Cheers, everyone.
This is our NASA control center where we launch our Marble Machine 3 rocket from.
So yeah, we're finally back. It's been a while since we posted anything here.
Yes, I've been attending to personal matters and I've been doing exorcism on the black magic that has been festering in my Marble Machine X wounds. It was tough, Hannes 3000, to actually give up on that project. But the thoughts about Marble Machine 3 had been growing in my mind for like 2 years. And I feel overwhelmed with joy over the decision. And I understand that many of you prefer to see me build things in the real life, but I also think that many of you would like to see me succeed. And it's that later part that I have designed this process for. So we're trying to share this process as efficiently as possible. And I'm super, super excited, actually.
Yes. And as we said, we're live streaming on the Wintergatan Live YouTube channel. So don't forget to go there and subscribe and follow along there. There's a link in the description here. It's awesome time. The people in chat are helping us a lot. It's so much fun. And we do it almost daily now. So just jump in there. It's super fun.
Yeah.
And then we're going to keep doing these recaps here on the main Wintergatan channel. So those of you who feel that you want to follow along but don't have all the time to watch everything, we will get you these summaries of what's have been going on the past week.
Yeah, it's going to be straight to the point, what has happened with the design of the Marble Machine 3 every week. And to celebrate this restart, together with the community, we made some new merch designs. So here is Wilson climbing the mountain, and Hannes is using the angle grinder. Pain is temporary, glory is forever. So we actually decided in December, with the Marble Machine X, I felt I was selling the butter before I made it. This is a Swedish expression that probably doesn't translate into English very well. But hey, so I decided to cancel the Patreon and the YouTube memberships because I felt I wasn't delivering what I wanted to deliver. So if you want to support a project, for example, the merchandise about not giving up is one way to do that.
So you can see some of them. And if you go to wintergatan.net, you can also read some stories behind the designs. These are collaborations with some audience members. So they are super nice, and this is a way, if you like what we do, this is a way to support us. I love them really, really much. So yeah, this is what we're going to be doing now. We're going to be live streaming the whole process instead of doing, like Martin said, all the editing and spending 90% of time doing videos. Now you get to follow along while Martin is actually working and I'm sitting next to him cheering on. That's my main job. I just cheer
and you
on.
Do it very well.
Thank you very much. So yeah, we're going to keep this short. This was the first update from us. And we see you on this channel next Wednesday. And you can jump into Wintergatan Live. We're going to stream soon there, today.
Yeah, we're going to be live there tonight. So welcome everyone. We're back. And otherwise, see you next week on the weekly summary of the Marble Machine 3.
Take care, everyone.